Cuba, which is a museum and a performing arts center. It's been in Little Havana for the last 13 years. We were proclaimed by the mayor as a free museum to the community. We hold one of the large collections, pre-Castro, of paintings outside Cuba. And why were we were proclaimed as a free museum? Because we receive students and we receive the community for free to come to our place to learn more about what is Cuban art and Cuban history. Also because we feature live music and we have one of the large collections from in the United States. I'm not here to talk about what is Cuba Ocho. I'm here to talk about what is Gay Aid Festival for Little Havana. Gay Aid Festival has brought a lot of happiness to the area. They bring a diversity, rich crowd. They teach us what is a beautiful event. And I'm very thankful and I'm very proud to be one of their ambassadors. Thank you for trusting in me, and you can count on me always.